Now on to home decor and crafts. The 6th annual Strawberry Swing Indie Craft Fair is going virtual. You can enjoy it all this weekend from the comfort of your own home. Here's curator Katie Mabry Van Dieren with the details.
This weekend we are going virtual. Kansas City's first virtual craft fair will take place from 12 to 4 Saturday and Sunday. You can visit thestrawberryswing.com for more info, but we'll have more than 100 local artists and makers. We'll have food trucks stationed around the metro. You could do curbside pickup at. We'll have live music. We'll have some DIY crafts with Amy Berkman and Pop Shop Studio, where you can make your own face mask out of a t-shirt at home and support more than 100 local vendors. It is our way of keeping our community strong during the pandemic. Since we can't be in person, we went virtual. So visit thestrawberryswing.com and register as a guest. The event is free and it's all going to be online from the comfort of your home. We can't wait to see you and we can't wait for you to meet our makers.
Now let's meet one of the local makers, Jenny Meyer McCall. She's an artist who will be displaying her work in this year's virtual spring swing.
I'm super excited to do a virtual event like this where you can walk right into my studio and see what I'm working on and be able to share all kinds of fun things because I do a real variety of things. I paint abstract, but I do them on multiple surfaces. I love to paint on canvas and wood, but then also I have jaclé prints and greeting cards. And recently I've been working on these wood blocks that have air plants inside of them, which I'm super excited about. So I'm creating these little wood paintings that are hooked on back, ready to hang on the wall, but then also they've got little air plants inside of them. So these are alive. You spray them with water about once a week and you shake them out and put them back in its holder, go back on the wall. And I've now incorporated both my love for abstract color, but then also plants as well. So I love to use mixed media pieces, which just means I use multiple mediums. So I primarily use acrylic and I stick to water-based so everything can layer on top of each other because all of my stuff has tons of layers. So I use Sharpie and oil pastel and Sharpie and charcoal. I mix in newsprint and fabric and I stitch stuff in if I'm using on canvas, but then my big fun comes in when I use plaster. So I use a thick water-based plaster. And so here's a piece and you can see all how dimensional this is and how far it sticks off of the surface. So this is a wood block that I use as an 8x8. And I put the plaster on, I let it dry. It takes about 2 days to dry. Then I sand it down and I paint over the top of it. And that allows me to be able to put little three-dimensional trinkets inside of it. So I will go to estate sales and find all kinds of quirky, fun little things and put them inside my pieces.
Well, the Strawberry Swing presents its 6th annual Spring Swing as Casey's first virtual craft fair. It's tomorrow and Sunday from noon to 4. Just head on over to Strawberry Swing and its website and start shopping.